Plato believed that love at first sight was the result of two souls recognizing each other. Science believes it is a delusion caused by chemical reactions in the brain. Perhaps both are correct.